work really hard, but they have their ups and downs. The body count girls are really buff, cause they do thousands of squats. And the yoga girls are namaste, they tie themselves up in a knot. Wish they all could be belly dancing girls. I wish they all could be belly dancing girls. Margarita is our teacher, and she shows us how to smile. And we twist our hips and lift our chest, all in the Egyptian style. I've been all around this YMCA, and I've seen all kinds of girls. Oh yeah, but I can't wait to get back to this class, back to the cutest girls in the world. That's it.